The tram is now departing. Please hold on to a handrail.
It's the trooper. It's Friday night. Obviously, there's some kind of sports ball event going at T-Mobile Arena. It must be damn close to game time because there are floods of people headed that way. Everyone wearing Duke shirts and Gonzaga shirts. What is it, basketball? I don't know. I'm ready to get into a poker game, but gonna need a little bite of something to eat before. Actually, what about Posh Burger? I forgot about Posh Burger. Fortunately for me, Lady Trooper said this one, this Mexican hot chocolate pop, looked a little wonky. She called it a reject. You know what I call it? Mine. Mexican hot chocolate sparkly pop goes damn good with coffee. Damn good. It's Friday. Did I mention that? Friday night. Feel all right. It is 55 degrees Fahrenheit out here. Aria action. Let's go. I called Aria an hour ago. I called them at 6:20. It is now 7:27. And I was still going to be number 26 on the list. Even if they opened two new games, which they're not going to do. But even if they did, I would still have a bit of a wait. But there are no names on the wait list at Bellagio, oddly enough. Sometimes there's 27 names on the list at Bellagio, and sometimes there are zero. Right now there are zero. Should I go tell those people they're on the wrong side? That they're not going to get the next tram if they stay on that side of the track because it's coming on this side of the track? No, you know what? I'm gonna mind my own business.
With access to Aria Resort and Casino.
Thank you.
Baggio was decent tonight, I have to say. And no list. I sat right into a game when I arrived. I'd probably still be waiting. No, I wouldn't still be waiting, but I would have been waiting for a while at Aria. Wasn't into waiting tonight at all. I was in the big blind with 10-8 offsuit. He folded around to the small blind, and I don't know if he just wasn't paying attention or what, but he raised a 10. And then, as I was calling the 10, it seemed like he wanted to chop. Too late. Long story short, the flop came queen jack high with like a 5, queen jack 5 or something. Check, check. Turn card was a king. He checked and I bet $15. He called. The river was an ace. So he checked. I bet 40. Wake up. I bet 40. Yep, this guy doesn't even know where he is. Can barely walk. He checked. I bet 40. He pushed all of his chips in. Of course, I call with the nuts and he rolls over ace jack. I'm thinking, oh, chop. No, no chop. He had about $230. I had him covered. So who won the basketball game? Huh? All those people flooding over here? I saw on Twitter it was a record attendance for a basketball game or a college basketball game or something at T-Mobile Arena. 20,000 people. Over 20,000 people. Who won? Who won the game? Where's the score? I'll tell you right now, if you're walking around Vegas at night, you really need to pay attention, because the people driving these cars are barely paying attention. I just heard this gentleman here say it was such a good game. He was probably talking about the basketball game, unless he was in a poker game. He wasn't in my game. So if he was in a poker game, then that means there were two good games in Vegas tonight. What? I know, he's probably talking about the basketball game. I wish there was something more interesting to tell you tonight. There really isn't, though. Poker, Del Taco, those quesadilla tacos or whatever the hell they are pretty good. Little carne asada action, some kind of mystery meat from Del Taco. Seeing all kind of weird shadows, like somebody's creeping up on me. Did I tell you I won? I won $225. Did I mention that already? I really don't even know. I won $225, and that's it. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.